Welcome to my guide. How to insert shapes in PowerPoint for iPhone. Launch PowerPoint app. Tap blank presentation to start a new one. Tap shape icon. You can select the shapes from here. When you swipe up, you will see variants like lines, rectangles, basic shapes. Shape is inserted. You can format this with the help of tools. Thank you for my guide.